If me, Nick and Charlie were put into a saw trap and Charlie had to choose between shooting me or Nick, I think he'd shoot himself.